Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to this CONCACAF Women's Under 17 Qualifiers Group Match, the national teams of Honduras and Anguilla. Defender and captain number 3, Yvette Ramos. Defender number 7, Anyeli Rodriguez. Defender number 11, Aylin Gomez. Defender number 15, Stella Guiparo. Defender number 17, Daisy Hernandez. Midfielder number 4, Carla Taylor. Midfielder number 6, Erica Carbonite. Midfielder number 16, Susan Enriquez. And midfielder number 19, Esther Mesa. Forward number 10, Larissa Arias. Head coach for Honduras is Juan Carlos Tenorio. And now the starting lineup for Anguilla. In goal number 1, Danielle Proctor. Defender number 5, Renaya Webster. Defender number 6, Tia Webster. Defender and captain number 8, LaVisha Richardson. Midfielder number 11, Casey Ann Holly. Midfielder number 17, Ryan Hodge. Midfielder number 18, DeAndra Fleming. Forward number 3, Brenna Peters. Forward number 14, Taya Hodge. And forward number 19, Latoya Carmont. Head coach for Anguilla is Kane Skitura. The officials for today's match are referee Natalie Simon from the United States, assistant referee Megan Mullen from the United States, assistant referee Tiffany Perkins from the United States, and fourth official Crystal Sobers from Trinidad and Tobago. goal for Honduras in the 6th minute, scored by number 19, Esther Meza. Goal for Guyana, scored in the 21st minute by number 9, Anaya Willibus.
Come on.
In the 17th minute, scored by number 10, Larissa Arias. Goal for Guyana in the 30th minute, scored by number 11, Sandra Johnson. Goal for Honduras in the 21st minute, scored by number 7, Anyeli Rodriguez. Thank you. for Honduras in the 24th minute for ball number 7, Angeli Rodriguez. Goal for Guyana in the 30th minute, scored by number 9, Anaya Willibus.
Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, the fourth official round of ceremony has indicated that there will be a minimum of 1 minute of added time in the first half.
Thank you.
for Honduras in the 37th minute, scored by number 4, Carla Kalick. for Honduras in the 45th minute, scored by number 16, Susan Enriquez. Ladies and gentlemen, the fourth official on the sideline has indicated that there will be a minimum of 1 minute of added time in the first half. Ladies and gentlemen, the halftime score is Honduras 6, Anguilla 0.
Any way that you guys can type the wording box? If he said, that they no, but I'm saying to say, but they're not full of
okay.
Thank you.
For Honduras in the 46th minute. Ending the game, number 8, Shayla Cortez. Number 14, Ariana Guevara. And number 18, Natalie Martinez. Leaving the game, number 3, Yvette Ramos. Number 4, Carla Calix. And number 15, Stella Guifara.
Thank you.
Goal for Honduras in the 49th minute, scored by number 16, Susan Enriquez. For Guyana in the 62nd minute. Entering the game, number 18, Naomi Paul. Leaving the game, number 7, Karen Jupiter.
Thank you.
goal for Honduras in the 54th minute, scored by number 10, Larissa Arias.
Yeah.
substitution for Honduras in the 60th minute. Entering the game, number 20, Jaleen Lopez. Leaving the game, number 10, Melissa Arias. For Guyana in the 73rd minute. Entering the game, number 12, Shanine Russell. Leaving the game, number 5, Sierra Soria. Thank you. goal for Honduras in the 65th minute, scored by number 18, Natalie Martinez. Substitution for Honduras in the 65th minute. Entering the game, number 9, Daniela Zuniga. Leaving the game, number 11, Aylin Gomez. Goal for Honduras in the 69th minute, scored by number 7, Anyeli Rodriguez.
Last kick.
Goal for Diana in the 82nd minute. Scored by number 11, Sandra Johnson. Substitution for Diana in the 85th minute. Entering the game, number 13, Merle Jack. Number 14, Rashawn Edwards. And number 16, Adelphi Daniel. Leading the game, number 9, Amara Willibus. Number 10, Jet Zelay Trim. And number 11, Sandra Johnson. Goal for Honduras in the 78th minute. Scored by number 18, Natalie Martinez. Ladies and gentlemen, the fourth official on the sideline has indicated that there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time in the second half. Goal for Honduras in the 81st minute, scored by number 6, Erica Carmona.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, the final score is Diana 6, Trucks and Pickles Island 0. Thank you all for coming to the CONCACAF Women's Under 17 qualifiers at Hope Park. Please arrive home safely and have a great rest of your day.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the fourth official on the sideline has indicated that there will be a minimum of 1 minute of added time in the second half. To the CONCACAF Women's Under 17 qualifiers at Hebb Park. Please arrive home safely and have a great rest of your day.